time stamped.
You're next.
You're next.
We're next.
Quiet. I'll call Sherlock Holmes in.
Inspector Lestrade.
Hello, Sherlock Holmes. Glad you could make it. Hello, Watson.
Hello,
Trevor. I just can't figure it out.
There seems to be a strange substance under the frog head.
Maybe we can analyze it back at your lab.
Wait, what about me?
Keep up the good work.
I didn't spend 8 years in medical school to become this doctor.
We must go to our lab and not be disturbed.
What is it, Holmes?
It's a grainy substance.
Is there anything I can do for you?
No. It's wood.
Are you absolutely sure?
Yes. It's sweet.
Get out.
I got it.
Arr, what a crunchiness you! Arr, I want to spend a week in my brig! Arr!
Captain Crunch, my friend. Where you are? Where were you in the night in question?
I was here on the ship.
Did you have any reasons to kill Diggle?
Of course I had reasons. I had plenty of reasons. I, for one, owe him a bunch of money. Now, get off my ship while I have you crunching.
Hey, you got your ship on!
Step, crackle!
Pop!
Fruit Loops! It's right in Prince Bane's! I hate all of you! You can't do anything right! All it is snap, crackle, pop, snap, crackle, pop! It's complete crud! You're terrible! It's not even that hard! Snap! Crackle, pop, rice, Krispies! Who are you? What do you want?
Can we have a moment with your actor?
Take him! I don't want him!
Did you have any reason to kill Diggle?
Who's Diggle?
No, the guy in the honey smokes.
No. Doesn't what, ring a bell.
What does he look like? He's green and...
No. Is he an animal or a
person? Oh, he's an animal like a frog.
It's a frog? He's
an amphibian?
What?
This is getting us nowhere. Let's go.
Let's go to more things.
Okay, nosy.
Yeah. Finally! Mom, can you be happy?
Oh.
Wait. So am I in trouble? We told you to keep on getting those pockets and get punched.
So what'd you get?
Well, I got a nose.
Oh, get out of here! That's disgusting.
Get off! Crackle! What comes after Crackle?
Pop, Fruit Loops!
Oh, I hate that toucan, Tim. I'm gonna go kill him.
Now, Crackle, Pop, and Fruit Loops.
Oh, now you get it right, huh?
Analyze that problem, so I can make evidence.
No, it might be
monster! Help me! My monster's here!
Monster, do something!
Congratulations, Mr. Holmes. I'd like to introduce you to